go around arresting the Thieves Guild. I mean, we'd be at it all day.
New civic. Humanitarianism? Okay. Let's see. This is actually 7 turns, so we'll just do that real quick. Governor title. Okay. More faith. We'll get 1 plus build change. We'll do you, and we will have you go. Yeah, we'll do you. All right. Need housing. Need more amenities. Ah, we have you. Good. First things first, we need to increase your housing. Second thing second, we need to okay, not this way. Okay, nice. All right. Alright, you. Wait, which one are you? Yeah, there is a free city. Stone, that's good to know. We're gonna have a settler soon. Nice. Good to know. There it is. Alright, you guys. Should come over here. Ah, there it is. Okay. Negative 20, though. I don't like that. Okay, let's go, Oh, hey, that looks like a horrible idea.
Man suffers only because he takes seriously what the gods made for fun.
I see. All right, a new civic? Send an envoy. What?
In my path, I keep them all. With them, I shall build my castle.
I see. Okay. harbor. We will do a harbor. We'll build a harbor here. Sounds good to me. Okay, trade routes sent to the chosen player provide +4 gold to sender. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. Hold on, trade. Victory points. All right. I can live with that. No rewards for me. I'll live.
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the great people of the world. Of course, there are other leaders vying for their attention too.
I see.
The more specialized districts we construct, the more we will draw in specialized great people to share their talents with our civilization. I advise that we continue to build these.
Conclude then this point touching upon the power of kings with this axiom of divinity. That is, to dispute what God may do is blasphemy. So,
as far as civics go, let's do diplomatic service, new government, cool. Which unit was captured? Get another harbor in here. We'll do the harbor there. Okay. Three more turns, and that's good to go. Okay, I have 10 turns.
We are all apprentices in a craft where no one ever becomes a master.
Thank you. do that. Alright. Eight turns. Hooray. We need more housing. Plus two anonymities. Yeah, I think we should definitely need our anonymities. And it looks like I'm going to be in a dark age, so that'll be fun. Alright, which means I'm going to lose a lot of things. Hooray. It's everything I want. Oh, hey, yeah. Fuck it, might as well, okay. Yeah, no, let's do it, thank you, friend. No problem.
Ich verstore meine Feinde und ob ihr ihnen helft.
What the fuck? I'm helping you, asshole. Jesus. What is this shit? Ah, that explains why you're not friendly with me. I see. Okay. Well, anyways. Atomic era, and I am currently in the Dark Age. Hooray! Continue. Yeah, this is almost done anyways. Alright, who would I lose? Glad to see us on friendly terms.
Betwixt the stirrup and the ground, mercy I asked. Mercy I found.
I see. Anyways. Let's get another settler going. So America's up here. You have Houston, Detroit, Baltimore. Jesus Christ. Wait, hold on. What did I just pick? No. Sounds good to me. Get some housing going for you guys. That is your best bet. Sign you. Good, plus 20 health though. That's good to see. Okay, we have an opportunity request that players band together to address an emergency. Shall we propose this to... Okay. Continue. Yeah. We have been summoned to special session. All right, let's see what's going on. Okay, Teddy Roosevelt, Rough Rider, has captured... Oh, yeah, we must resist their aggression. Yes, please. Oh. Okay, let's see how fucked I am. I've got some allies. Oh, thank God. Right. This was passed. Thank the gods. Oh, jeez. Anyways. Plus three. Yes. Good.
Changed, and the era of diplomatic delegations has passed. It is important that we now establish embassies with our friends and allies.
In diplomacy, there are two kinds of problems, small ones and large ones.
Shit, is this all I have left? Oh, those two became independents. Okay. Okay. Okay, so. Waiting. All right. Atomic era ends in three turns. Okay. No rewards. Fun. Wow, I've managed to just piss everyone off, haven't I? Submit.
Blast. Build. Battle.
Information era. Well, thank God it's a golden era. Looks like everyone except for German Empire is going into golden. The world is warning, and there may be serious consequences to come. Some polar ice has melted, and low-lying settlements may be at risk in the future. Oh boy. We should get the settlers going. Oh, it'll take 200 turns. Probably bad idea. Okay, we should get that going. Plus three. Sweet. Actually, hold on. Plus two housing. This is all the fun in the world. About 100 turns or so to go. Okay. Oh, we're getting at that point, so I might as well just see how this goes.
We have failed in our mission. And next time we are against this enemy, it will be even harder. Perhaps next time, we should consider turning the other way.
Yeah, let that be a lesson. Target wins, no rewards. Oh, hey, look. All right. Looks like everyone's here to fuck with me. I mean, fair enough. Pretty much almost everyone fucking hates me, so I mean, that makes sense. Oh, hey, America. Looks like you're here to colonize some more. What a shock. Thank you. Here comes reinforcements. What I should do is I should do a smaller map in a shorter amount of time. I think that'll be the better option. World Congress, let's see what's up. Wow, you really just want to ruin this planet, don't you? Actually, hold on. Let's come down here. Never mind. Oh wait, it's banned the production. Oh yeah, no, like, fuck, what would be the absolute worst of the three? They're all pretty bad, so I mean... Oil. 20% faster population, or plus 5. Hold on. All right. Wait, hold on. Climate Accords. Okay, we all share the planet for our children and their children after them. Sure, yeah, might as well. Alright, that's a bit. Alright, let's see how this goes. Ban production of oil. Okay. 20%. Okay. And of course. All right, let's see how this goes. Climate Accords. Oh, so far I'm in first place. Nice. All right. Okay. Probably because I'm doing what I can to not destroy this fucking planet. You know, I kind of live on little islands, so that'd probably be a good fucking thing. Just saying. I've got about 6 turns. What's the climate doing? Yep, we're getting to that point of being fucked. Oh wait, hold on. So far, climate change phase 2, 0% disaster intensity. Why are you doing everything you can to prevent dying from global warming issues? Apparently, I'm in first place of that, so that sounds nice. Ready for more. All right. We've got a harbor. Should actually come down here. I should do a settler. I really should. Hmm. Oh well.
The purpose of education is to replace an empty mind with an open one.
Yeah, I guess. Banking, yes, we should consider banking, yes. Well, the good news is I'll be able to maintain a golden age, so that's good news. Need more. Okay. Yep, there's the defeat. I was wondering if that was gonna happen.
From the dust to which our civilization first rose, so too shall we return. As the light of our people fades to nothingness, we wonder if one will rise to rekindle our flame.
All right, well. Diplomatic victory. Cool. All right, this outcome does not surprise me, for the record. It really just does not. What a surprise, the colonizer won the war against the, anyways.